President Biden's economic agenda just got a boost from the Senate parliamentarian. Her ruling opens the door to passing multiple additional bills this year without any Republican support. It has to do with the process called budget reconciliation, which bypasses the 60-vote rule required to pass most legislation in the Senate.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quicktake now for insight in an instant.